My name is Itunu Olowo. I'm a filmmaker and editor, and you're tuned in to The Floor. I describe myself as a many hats filmmaker because I've been kind of forced to take on many different roles depending on the project. I've always been into the arts and I've always been into writing and into creativity. I think the best book that's been gifted to me is The Prophet by Khalil Gibran. One of my best friends, she showed up and she had something in her hands and she was so excited to give it to me. And then when I read it, it's become my Bible. And whenever I'm stressed out or going through stuff, no matter what it is, I just read the chapter on that and yeah, it helps me. The Floor Creative Fund, it's going to go towards the making of my short film. It's called Give Me Your Phone. And it just kind of looks at the relationship between crime and compassion and just subverts the idea of a villain. That nobody is born a villain. You're a product of your environment and circumstances. A lot of the things that have inspired me, that have stuck with me, are like Chimamanda Adichie. She's one of my biggest inspirations. And one of her speeches, The Danger of a Single Story, is one of my absolute favorites. It has inspired me to just open my mind. It's really easy and comfortable to stay in an environment where you surround yourself with people who think the same way as you do. But then what happens with that is you're just in an echo chamber and you never grow and you never learn. Sarah Kay, point B, where she says, there's nothing beautiful than when the wave refuses to continue kissing the shoreline, no matter how many times it's swept away. And that is just a beautiful way of illustrating perseverance. So with that quote, I think it's kind of a caution to watch what you say and how you say it, and a caution on ignorance, speaking while ignorant as well. So this quote just kind of keeps me guarded and keeps me humble. If you want something, absolutely genuinely want it, and you're actively going for it, the right things will come your way. Yeah, the greatest philosopher, Joey Tribbiani. I think absolutely it's kind of similar to the Paulo Coelho one. It's the whole universe conspires to make it happen. And if you want something in your heart, these pure, wondrous things can happen. I think my first love was writing. And I always, as a child, I wanted to be an actress. And I said, if the acting thing doesn't work out, you can just be a writer because that's easy. Silly 7-year-old teenager.